An update tonight on last week's severe tornadoes that ripped through Middle Tennessee. The death toll from the storms in Putnam County has risen to 19. We're told a man's family chose to remove him from life support yesterday. He had been hospitalized for injuries he received during the storms. That brings the overall state death toll up to 25. Several dozens were also injured, with thousands left picking up the pieces.